The fatal vision goggles that I've got there, they simulate being drunk, okay? A set that we have there simulates the same intoxication that we have for the legal limit for alcohol limit. I'm just gonna check my text message because I'm just... Sorry, it's rude, I know, but I asked a question about this and I just wanted to check. So part of the test is, firstly, I'm going to time you without the goggles on. So, I don't know how many people will get through, get through as many as we can. So the task is this. You will stand here, you will pour 3 cups of water without the goggles on. Okay, so you pour the cups, lift the tray up, stand here, make your way through.
This is the hardest bit.
Get you through here. You're going to stop, turn, place the tray down, turn back around, stand on the line. Come to the ball, stop, pick the ball up, ball to the bucket, try and not stand on my little valves, my little obstacles here, staying on the line, don't kick the dog, come through, high five at the end. Okay, so you're going to do that once, I'm going to time you, and then you're going to do it again with the goggles on. We'll see how well you do. That's pretty simple. Who's going first, Anna? You.
Me.
Right, we'll go from around here. Actually, can I have somebody who wants to be a timekeeper? Ready? You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. You don't have to fill them right up.
It's halfway.
Spilled a little already. Back to the start of the queue. Feet on the line. You're doing pretty well, isn't she? Staying on the line. Yep. Right, pretty close. Well done.
Sarah,
easy as that. So these goggles here simulate the legal alcohol limit, which is 400 micrograms per alcohol, per liter of alcohol, okay? You right?
Yes.
When you're ready, hang on.
Ready?
Time up.
Yeah, go.
Oh, a bit of spillage there.
It's hard, eh?
There you go.
You're not on the way. You're not on the way. Oh, this is actually so hard. Try to get
to
this
going. So I was seriously thinking about this one. Do I want to be in the car with this person? Keep it, it's up to you when you get the goggles on.
sad.
Worry, clicking on the head of the cow. This person, stop. Put it down. Not even trying.
Never showed that.
Oh, he did better with that one.
Yeah. Didn't kick the ball, huh? Now kick the dog, man.
I've never been like this in my life.
I find it in.